Us, Mike's Song.
Baby,
and roll. Mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. The evening rolls around and it's time to go to town. There you go, rock and roll. The old folks say that you gotta imitate my team. When you're out on a date and you're ready on the spread, it's true. I don't know.
Okay.
I like that.
I hear that train come. It's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. And that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and I cry. I bet there's rich folks eating roaming fancy dining cars. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. No, I can't be free.
So Johnny,
but those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. If they free me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, I guess I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, it's where I'd want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Yeah, but I don't know how to sing. I mean, it's a girl song.
Yeah, damn, that is really.
I mean, I've never sang it before.
I can't play like that.
On ground, have you found the same old fields? Wish you were here.
That's all they really do. I never sang that one. Actually, I remember when I was in this band, this other guy sang the verses, and then we all jumped in on the chorus. Oh, this is the one. Hello.
Oh, yeah.
Anybody
out there? That was all there.
Hello, is there anybody
out there? Yeah.
Is there anybody in there?
Yeah, I think it is in there.
Hello.
Just the basic facts. I taste the chip smoke on the horizon. We're only coming through in waves. Your lips move, but I can't hear what you're saying. My hands felt just like two balloons. I caught the feeling once again. Can't explain, you would not understand. This is not how I am.
Here we go.
Sweet home. nothing left to prove. I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it never would. I remember how she held me, oh, so tight. Wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Yes, I will.
Yeah!
Woo! Running against the wind. We were young and strong. We were running against the wind.
Then can you go into some Bob Dylan? You are in Minnesota.
Nope. Bob Dylan.
Mr. Tambourine.
Yeah. I mean, I never played that one. I don't know that one.
I had to play some.
You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want.
But if you try sometimes, you just might find that you get what you need.
I was turning it around with Mr. Jimmy. And man, you know, he looked pretty good. We decided that we would get on solo. My favorite flavor, cherry red. I sold my soul to Mr. Jimmy. He said one word to me. And he said, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you just might find you get what you need.
Matchbox 20 and all a bunch of that stuff, you know. So I do about a third of the songs were 90s songs like that. A third of them were 70s songs, and then I'd throw in some country songs, you know.
Yeah, you gotta make like 90s
up. country.
Especially if you're doing like a you're
playing at the tiki bars down in Florida.
Right. So what's you gotta what's 90s up? Country?
90s country. Let's see. I would do like what did I? I'd do stuff like Kenny Chesney and. Stuff you
Brooks.
Probably haven't heard. You know, Brooks and Dunn, yeah, like not Garth Brooks. But I actually would play Friends in Low Places. I had this friend.
Yeah, friends and
he would come. Him and his wife and their friends would come, and he could sing that song and sound just like Garth Brooks.
No shit.
It was unreal. And every time he come, I'd have him come up like end of set. And me and the guy that I play, my other guitar player, we would play that.
He would sing.
And he would sing it.
That's so great, good. Dude.
It was so good.
You said free 70s and 80s?
So we do like all the stuff we've been doing tonight, you know that.
In the little 90s?
And then the 90s was mainly the more poppy stuff, yep. Like Matchbox 20, yep, and all that. Not some of the, I didn't do any STP or anything like that.
Do you,
I don't know the first words.
Neither do I, but I'm trying to think of who it is.
Look this up.
Why drink the water from my hand?
You gotta play that stuff. You got all the popular music on the radio. Can't think of who it is.
Fuck this up.
Yeah.
Dust to my son, Georgia, don't wait. You come from his own.
two drums out.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Turn your head now, baby, just spit me out.
Get into the other guy's house.
Yeah. Fishing.
No, I'm not in charge of your life. There's rules. Follow them. Don't follow them.
Oh, hey. How you doing?
Not too bad. Hey, Jerry's not in charge of my life.
Do you have any makeup? What?
Getting out, Red Lake, 2021, January 10th, getting out of the upper Red Lake ice fishing trip. It was a great success. Didn't have get a whole lot of fish, but got 22 inch, ate a lot. Had a good time, played guitar, our guys, and I'm grateful. We'll see you next year. Have a good day.